圣诞树哎。泰迪小朋友，然后我们刚刚训练完，然后所以这次就换他来出镜吧。虽然你们可能认不出来，因为他也是橙色的。然后马术位置呢，拍到了现在，我有很多需要改进的地方，然后我会继续努力，然后我也会努力跟大家分享更多我上课啊或者比较有用的东西吧，就不会做很多教程了，就分享一下我骑马什么的。但是非常感谢小伙伴们的建议和支持，我觉得非常好，对我很有用。我也会看一些怎么把视频拍得更好的教程，所以会越来越做越好的。谢谢喽，拜拜。
I'm Sarah Rao and this is my vlog, and this is the first time I'm doing it in both Chinese and English, so hopefully you will find this watchable, I guess. So today is about Gaudi's warm-up comparison, because I feel like we have gotten to know each other and we have trained a lot, so there's some improvement I felt before I went to China, and I really want to share it as something to look back and see, well, be happy to see. So yes, and here you can see some trot work. I have already like written down there and like explained.Kind of. So this both are the first change of the session, so there's no excuse really. But I just felt like he is so much looser to start with, and better at stretching, because, well, we have been doing it every time I school him, so he can't really not get better. But yes, I feel like the saddle has made a difference. He obviously feels very good in his new saddle, but it's also the work and everything put together. Yes, this result is done by everyone really, and I can't be more lucky to have the chance of leasing him, I have to say. But yes, everybody, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Bye!